Hey guys, welcome back to another video with Amy, or you can just call me Kat. And this is episode 14. Also, sorry I didn't do a bunch of colors because it takes a long time. And I think in a couple episodes I might end this series thing because I'm running out of ideas. And also, I forgot what I was gonna say. Well, anyways, let's just read this real quick. Suddenly, he turns around, confused. But as he turns around, the power shuts off. His eyes open really wide because he was shocked. Then for a while, there is complete silence. And then he heard footsteps. He quick bent down, and as that happened, a knife out of nowhere gets thrown at him. The subject seems shocked in the clampering of loud footsteps that he heard once before ran out through the open window, and he saw that the girl was Kat, but she was long gone. Then the person from before who threw the knife was walking towards him. And then he noticed who it was. Meteor. Long time no see, eh? You haven't changed a bit. Meteor. Why did you throw the knife? Maybe it was meant to hit you, stupid. Meteor. What? She moves the hair out of her face and begins laughing. Meteor. How long has it been till you last went outside? He swallowed hard, then said, a while. Why? Look outside. Meteor looked outside. How did that happen? Well, some scientists were experimenting one day, and then they made this weird substance. They put it on this dead worm. Well, the test thing worked. Came back to life. Amazing, isn't it? Well, it was till they discovered it wasn't really alive. Well, what happened was when one of them picked it up, it bit her, and then she fell to the floor. Other scientists bent down to see if she was okay. She took a deep breath, but she paused and looked at Meteor. She wasn't. She looks down, then back at Meteor. She then bit him, and he ended up being like her in a way. And then what happened was that they had test subjects. I was one of them. Everyone turned but me. So now I'm going to put you out of your misery. Oh, and next is Kat. So goodbye, old friend. She stuck the knife up in the air and then stabbed it into his chest. Bye. She pulled it out of his chest and left to go find Kat. End of at 14. Bye, guys. Also, like, share, and subscribe if you enjoy this. And leave in the comments below who you think the mysterious person might be. Because I already have a person in mind who it could be. But I just want to see who gets it right. Also, bye. And remember to stay kawaii. Have a nice day. My speech was not very good. Bye.